Fusion, who's on here tonight? Who do I got on my channel? Lisa Corral is my machine. Maria Tuna Roll, yay! And Papa, yeah. All right, so he's gonna try to make it. So is Audra. Let's kick it. Ready? Let's do it. It's a Wednesday, so I gotta end it good. Here we go. Fusion. You know what this is? It's starting, baby.
You are the game that I wanna play, and I just wanna know your name. The way you dance on the floor, while everybody drink some more. It got me thinking, damn, I wanna take you back home with me. This club is so high.
You're not trying to sweat because you have on a nice dress. You think you styling. Took a shot, now she is wildin'. Reversing, pop it, drop it, stock market. She wet and I'm coast guarding. I'ma let my boy Nick tell him what's poppin'.
The way you shake that ass, it makes me wanna come, get it. You got me thinking, damn, I wanna take you back home with me. This club is so high, and your light up just ready to blow. Hands up, don't stop. If you're sexy, then get out of control.
So we should not be that sore, we shouldn't even be sore from Monday. Monday was a beautiful stretcher, beautiful. I feel young again. But now today, I'm gonna go hardcore on muscle. Maybe not cardio, sorry machine, but yeah, I'm still gonna make you sweat, and I'm still gonna make you breathe heavy. Are you ready? Now, what we're gonna do now right now is every squat to patos. Bring it down. Okay. What we're gonna do is this. We're gonna go ahead and there's a different one. It's a brand new one without a mat. So if you already have carpet, you're blessed. So you watch this. You're gonna go ahead and go child's pose, fake child's pose. And you're gonna go ahead and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 into the plank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into the fake child's pose. 1, 2, and you get the point. We're doing 2 of those. We're doing 2 of those. So 10, 10, 10, 10. Do the math. You're better at me in math than I am. Here we go, huh? All I know is I'm doing 2. Are you ready? Fake child's pose. Put your hands in front of you on the floor. And we pose. 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Into the plank. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Push it back. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Plank. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And relax. 5, 6, I'm standing up. Ready? Up. Woo! Now I'm like you. After I do something like that, I'm ready to get up, get out of there, get the hell out of Dodge. But the reason I stay there for a little bit, I'm counting about 8 seconds, 10 seconds, I don't know, give or take. And then, okay, then I stand up, and that's my muscle right there on my leg, on my quad. Hammies, everything, the booty. Muscle flares if you just hold on to that stretch. All right, we're gonna do it again. I don't know if it was hard for you. I hope it was. It was hard for me. I'm going down again. 5, 6, ready, fake child's pose. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, plank. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, push it back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and you can stand up. So like I said, I don't know if it's easier for you to count to 10 or 8, going 1, 2, 3, 4, or taking those long, I take those 2 seconds. 1, 2, your timing, just don't give me 1, 2, 10, okay? All right, how are we doing? That was a new one for Fusion. That's just cardio, but I feel my endurance, core, legs, of course, push-ups always flare up, chest and traps. All right, more stuff on the floor. Are you ready? I'm ready, here we go, watch this. So we're gonna go ahead and do this. We're gonna go ahead and go into a plank. Watch me real quick. Plank, you're gonna go ahead and go push up, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, up, down. 1, 2, 3, 4, walk it and up, down. Watch the camera follow me this time. Watch me again. So I know what you're thinking, CrossFit people, it's a burpee. No, it's not. We're not jumping, we're not hurting our knees, but technically the form is still the same. Watch me sideways. I'm going 1, 2, 3, 4. I walk it, stand up, down. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. Walk it, stand up, and down. All right, now, you saw me that it takes 2 steps to go in. If it takes you 4 steps to go in, do 4 steps, no big deal. But I do want 4 good push-ups. Then 2 steps to go out, that's a given. This, right here. 1, 2. I do not wanna see this adjustment because then your tummy's hanging. You're not using your core. Stand up real quick if you're not. Because it's gonna get you tired. How many are we doing? We're doing 6 of those. We're doing 4, bringing it up, down, 4, bringing it up, that's 2. You understand me? We're doing 6. All right, let's squat down. 5. I'm going to squat. I'm going to plank out. 5, 6. Ready? Plank out. I'm doing 4 push-ups. 1, 2, 3, 4. Walk it. 1, 2. Stand up. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. Walk it. 2. And 1, 2, 3, 4, walk it, I'm 3, and One, two, three, four. One, two. I'm four. And one, two, three, four. Stand up. Go down. Last one for me. And one, two, three, four. One, two. Stand up. Oh, man. How are we feeling? Finish your six. You might be at four. If six is not good enough for you, go ahead and go two more. Six is beautiful for me. I'm good at six. I'm breathing heavy. Feel the burn on my shoulders. Tummy is engaged. Core is engaged. Finish your six. All right. How are we doing? We're going to go ahead and do something different again. But before we do that, something different, let's do a little stretch before we do that. Okay? So real quick, you can follow me down here. We're going to go ahead and go. A squat push-up. Squat push-up is basically like your crow. So y'all are pros at the crow. But we're not doing the crow. Don't worry. We're just going to go here, and we're going to go one, two, three, four, five. Notice my whole body's bouncing. It's not just this. It's here, here. Give me 20 of those real quick. Ready? Let's go down. Five. Can you go where the laptop is? Let me use my towel, please. Okay, great. Five, six, 20, go. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Finish your 20. Now that's just a stretch, and I'm sweating, and I'm feeling the burn. Now, are you bending your elbows too, or are you just doing this? Are you bending the elbows as you're doing that? Let's do 20 more. Five, six, otra vez. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Stand up. Ooh, thank you so much. I'm dripping sweat like crazy, or my eyes are burning. So if you're not getting the full effect on that, guys, you need to add a little bit more pressure, a little more body weight, a little more tension. How's that? Okay, now to the real workout, the new workout. So it's gonna go like this. Same thing, watch me real quick. I'm gonna go ahead and do, I think my machine's gonna like these right here. They're gonna look, they're kind of like something that she loves. So I'm gonna go like this, watch, I'm gonna go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, reverse it. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. That's two. Are you ready? Just came up with those. I hope you're enjoying Fusion. Are you ready? I'm doing it. Five, six, ready? One time. One, two, three, four. One, reversing it. Three, four. One, two, three, four. Bring it in. That's one. Five, six, ready? Jump. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. I'm standing up after that. Now I know somebody who were to see that happening would be like, oh no, my arms, my push-ups, I got none. Those of you who did it with me, not only are you out of breath, but your legs are burning like crazy. What did I say? It reminded me of something, my machine legs. Here we go. Only more improved. I am bending the elbows. How about you? Speaking of, how about you? Can you give me one without me? Five. Again, five. Squat down. I'm watching you this time. Five, six. Ready? Jump. One, two, three. Very nice. And reverse it. One, two, three, four. And go. One, two, three, four. And take it in. Right now that your feet are burning, go. Go. Again. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ready, go. One, two, three, four. Four push-ups. You can't jump out of it. Walk out of it. And four, three, two. Very nice. Yes. Very nice. I like what some of y'all were doing. Maybe you can't jump out of it. Maybe you can't go all the way down, whatever the thing is, but you were modifying because your body already knows what you got to do to not get hurt, which is beautiful. Hope you like those. Those are a little killer on the cardio. Hope you like those. My suggestion is on Friday, add these for no reason. All right, real quick, squat down again. Are you ready? From here, booty's gonna go up. You all know this one. Five, six, ready, up, 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 and arms. Five, four, three. I'm gonna go sideways on you and down. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Stand up straight. Ooh. Hammies thank me for that. All right. I want those Euro hands. All right, how are we feeling? Feeling good? We're not done with the floor. So what we're gonna do next, now what did we do today? We went crawls out, four push-ups. We did this weird here we go update, got an upgrade. We're gonna go ahead and go squat down again. Your legs are going to love you for this. All right, what I want you to do next is this, Cameron. Watch this, I'm gonna go wide, I'm gonna go in. I'm going arms, I'm going rib cage, I'm going tummy, I'm going anywhere in my tummy area. Watch this. I'm going one, two, 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 one, two. Are you ready? You're like, what did you do? I don't, one, two, one, two, one, two. One, two, again, one, two. We are doing four of those, two, two. Okay, here we go, four of those. Five, six, ready, out. One, two, 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 and I'm done, are you? If you're not finishing, four, four. Is the reason, remember I killed you last week with these, your arms are getting a little more toned. Nothing moving anymore, or more, not so much. How are we doing? All right, we got one more set of that. I already did my set, I might join you for half of it. Are you ready? Same thing, five, six, ready, go. One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. Upper body to the max. All right, real quick. Stand up. Man, I'm feeling. All right. So what we're going to do is this. We're going to go ahead and open up here. Open up. And get your heels in. So you're in like in a turnout. You're there. And go ahead and go into releve on your toes. Hold it. Now, tailbone in. Boom. Chest up. Five, four, three, two. Arms up. Five, four, three, two. Take it out. Five. On releve on your toes. Five. Four, and there's the burn in the hips. Five, four, again, five, four, again, five, four, three more, five, four, two more, five, four, last one, five, four, head down, hands down, roll up, seven, six, five, four, three, two, breathe. It's a little stretch. All right, so, go ahead and dance with me. We're gonna do a little, I think I got the solution to fight cholesterol. Here we go. Everybody, right now your legs are flaring, they're burning. Let's continue, okay? This is for Marisol. Where are we at, girl? We miss you. Here we go.
And we've upgraded her with a sonic shield.
It's impressive.
There is one more thing.
It's so good, right?
Okay, come stay for
this, you girls. Don't worry.
Ya estoy pasadito, no más grasa ni azúcar ni harina, ni más golosinas que me hacen gordito. No más grasa ni azúcar ni harina, ni más golosinas que me hacen gordito. Con mi colesterol en 300, el antojo casi me domina. Y pa' colmo mi piel chaparrita, con amor me grita desde la cocina. Y pa' colmo mi piel chaparrita, con amor me grita desde la cocina. ¿Quieres que te guise un chicharrón, un pedazo de jamón? ¿O prefieres pollo frito, mi amorcito? Muy sabroso chicharrón, tu pollito y tu jamón, pero ahorita nada de eso, cariñito. ¿Qué es lo que te pasa, corazón? ¿Quién me ha sido comelado? ¿Y que me pones tu mío, mi gordito? No, muchas gracias, pero no, que el doctor ya me ordenó que me ponga el cinturón. Es que me sube el colesterol, mi amorcito.
Me sube el colesterol.
Es que me sube el colesterol, mamacita.
Me sube el colesterol.
Es que me sube el colesterol, mi chaparrita.
You know how I knew you were going to get out of it? Because I wanted to get out of it. I feel what you feel. Okay, before I have you do crazy things like climbing the wall, diving into a ditch, whatever I have you weird, I do it first. If I didn't die and it worked for me, it's gonna work for you. Remember, I'm just a dancer, I'm not a workout guy. So I'm your trainer, you gotta listen to this one, the ironic part of it. And you know why you listen? Because it works. So trust me, what we're doing right now, you can do it because I can do it. I was ready to get up right 3 before it ended. And that's why I told you, don't get up. And you tell me you got up. But 3 more and we finished. You can do it. My dream is to be as good as Elisa Corrales. I don't know if I'll get there, but the rest of us, let's keep praying. All right, so what we're gonna do now is squat down again. Guys, your arm, your waistline takes a little longer. Right here, women, right? Guys, the chest is hard to get. I know you girls don't understand, maybe don't understand that part, because it's always like, well, he always only looks up for women. Guys have a lot of things to work on too, and it's not easy to develop the chest for the guys. Women, the booty and the stomach area is hard, but the arms and the legs should already be seeing a difference, okay? All right, either tone or losing fat. All right, enough talk. Well, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go ahead and walk it out. And we're doing like the sick and young is on them, but they're gonna be a little different. Kind of what we did earlier. So watch this. We're gonna go ahead and go forward. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. What's different about these? This time I am leaning more forward, and this time it's not much of the butt anymore, the legs. It's more up here. So I'm gonna feel it on my shoulders. Are we good? Stand up real quick. I want you to last. We're not playing sickly youngs on them. We're gonna do without music on this one. It's a different one. Are you ready? How many? Boom, boom, four, boom. You already know the answer. Boom, boom, three, boom, boom, four. There you go. Down. 5, 6. 5, 6. Ready? Walk with me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's not a raise, right? 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Just keep that booty down. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. One more for me. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. And that's my secret, guys. I don't mess around with weights. I think we have enough of that. We have enough weight on us. So I don't mess around with weights. But I'm proud of my legs. I have nice legs because of just that little trick I have. I hold a little, 8 seconds, 8 seconds, 10 seconds before I get up. Boom, there's that muscle flaring up. Okay, so you don't gotta do a million squats. Just hold that hold that pain and slowly get out of it. Also, if I have bad knees, I don't want to be getting out of there real fast. Because just like that, something happens. Get up slowly. All right. One more of those. You said 4, yeah. 2 sets, 8. Here we go. Otra vez. 5, 6. Ready? Hit me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. See how slow I'm going? And I'm still getting the workout? So it's okay if you're like handicapped or whatever. The slower, the harder it is. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last one for me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. And she started getting up. Woo! There's the legs, baby. Yeah, I felt it on number 3 and 4. My legs were wobbly, right? They were gonna give 100, so that's great. It is a leg workout. Whew. All right, moving on. We're gonna go, we started 8 minutes late. We're gonna finish 8 minutes late. Are we ready? We're gonna go ahead and do this. Give me a table. Hold it right there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, crunch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold it. 3, 2, relax. Oh. So it's not that we don't have good balance, it's just that we get off the floor. Legs are shaky, and you're asking me to get on one leg. So yeah, you saw me. Tiptoe action, get back into it. I hate it. And it usually happens with beginners, but I've seen some advanced people do the same thing. They're like, oh, wipe, and everything. The set is over. No. Like, you get out of it, touch, boom. Other leg. Are you ready? 5, 4. My knees are slightly bent. 5, 4. Booty sticking out. 3, 2, 1. Other leg. 5, 4. 3, and crunch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and relax. I don't know what it is about number 3, but number 3, I was a tiptoe on that one. Okay, how are we doing? All right. Now, you feel it in your lower back. It's a good little pinch pain. It's not a heart pain. So what I'm trying to say, women, because guys don't care about this, I'm making fun of you. So this is your back. And then the booty. Some people get operations to get this done. You're gonna be operations. It's called burning fat. So we're working that muscle there. So by the muscle coming out, we have tendon, we have things there. So right here in the back, When you're holding it, bring it up where the butt stops it, right here, sorry. Bring it up here, bring it up higher. Now when you do the crunches, boom, pulse it. Boom, pulse it. Create that little arch right there on your lower back. So when you're done with it, you're like, ah, that feels good. Okay, you went to the chiropractor. All right, ready, so the chiro. Everybody squat down again. I'm talking to those of us who don't have a butt. I really got to focus on that. It's not just burning fat. All right. From here, I'm going to go ahead and do something different. I'm going to walk out. Let's see if you can catch me on the camera. I'm going to go ahead and walk out straight in a line. 1, 2, 3, 4. Push up. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Real simple. Just go straight down the road. go off road. Are you ready? And you're adding a push up. Let's do 8, 5, 6. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 1, 2. That's 1. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. That's 2. 1, 2. Off road. That's 3. 1, 2, 4. 1, 2. That's 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. That's 5 for me. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's 6. That's 46. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. And last one. 1, 2. Off road. 1, 2, and 5, 6, 7. Now stand up. You know what's funny? Even though I'm tightening my core when I'm holding the plank, like my legs are shaking beneath me, right? Behind me. Because the legs are just, you're going to feel that beautiful soreness tomorrow. We're focusing a lot on the lower body today, but I'm still tackling when I work the stretching on Monday. Okay, back again, down. Don't worry, we're not doing the same one right now. But what I want you to do for me is this. I want you to go ahead, bring, I'm gonna do this knee. This is my left, might be your right. So it doesn't matter because we're not in the studio. So nobody's gonna look at you weird because you're doing it wrong. Maybe your doggy, if you have him there, he's like, what? You're doing the wrong leg. So here, you're gonna go ahead and come up, crunch it. I want you to turn sideways and strike. What? Like this. I'm gonna come up, 5, 6, ready, and boom, and 1. Other leg, boom, and 2. Are you ready? Here we go. 5, 6, ready, crunch. Boom, 1, boom, 2, boom, 3, boom, 4, boom, 5, boom, 6, boom, 7, boom, 8, boom, 9, boom, 10. Man, that's a lot of new for fusion for today, huh? We haven't done these. How does that feel? If you're breathing heavy, correct. Because I could easily just go. And I'm not going to breathe heavy. So I'm excited. My exhale comes when I strike. Everybody knows this. Because if I miss with that, they're going to kick or punch me. And if I'm not breathing out, I go down crying like a little girl. No offense to the girls, but I can't take the punches like I did to Carlos with the dragon punch, the 1-inch punch. If you're exhaling, if you're breathing out, you're tanging your core. It's going to hurt, but you won't get knocked down. Okay? You'll just cry like a little boy. All right. So, everybody, squat to apatos again. That was a pretty good break right there, 42 seconds. Keep counting. We're going to do 10 more. 5, 6, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Breathe in, breathe out. Make sure you were bringing the knee up. You weren't doing this. Okay? Make sure you are crunching. You see? All right. Squat down again. Time. All right, guys. From this squat, I want you to go ahead and just forward, back, forward, back, forward, back. Elisa, be careful. Maria, be careful. Okay? Forward, back, forward, back. Just, I'm going to do a 4 real quick this way, and then that way so you can see both ways. I'm going to go ahead and go 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're facing me. You don't have to go sideways on me. Okay, everybody stand up real quick. I do it on purpose, guys. Go down. Oh, wait, I forgot something. Come up. It's a lot of squatting that we do. All right, here we go. We're going to go ahead and do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. My breathing out is when I come back. Okay? 10, 5, 6. Are you ready to 10, 5, 6? Ready? Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and stand up. You're on your toes. So it's more cardio than anything, but I mean, it's a leg workout, it's a squat jump. Okay, we got 10 more to go. Are you ready? 10 more to go. We're gonna do 10 more. Are you ready? Squat toe, pat toes. 5, 6, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and stand up. Catch your breath, because we got two more sets. Two more sets, baby. Now it gets fun. Now it becomes fun. Divertido. Ready? Down. Are you ready? Go with me. 5, 6. Ready? Hit me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. Stand up. They're hard. And I got one more to go. So I'm not saying they're easy. I know they're hard. That's because we're in shape, conditioning-wise, is what we're working on. And we're not that bad. But still, man, it's killers. All right. So what kind of workout was today? Lower body, cardio, upper body? You tell me. All right, last one. Squat to pat toes. Here we go. 5, 6, ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Stand up. Or finish your 10. Finish your 10 if that's what you need. Hold. It's hard. I'm out of breath. I'm burning, but I ain't quitting. All right, everybody, go ahead and squat down. Here we go. And are we gonna go down? Here we go. Sorry, I was getting up to Maya right now. Okay, here we go. I'm on everybody, because I love you guys. Here we go. We're gonna go ahead and go into a plank. Pato Palenque, by the way, Maria, I'm proud of you, girl, for going out and buying those vitamins, okay? I'm proud of those people who are eating healthier as well. Keep it up, it's hard. 5, plank, 6, hold it there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. Now all the way down, don't touch the ground. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, Up, knees down. Whew. I did two things for you. The first thing was, I mentioned on Monday, I miss punching you guys in the stomach sometimes. I miss kicking you. I never actually kick. Well, yeah, I do. Sorry, I do kick you. I was gonna say when I get real close to your nose or your mouth, but I don't hit you with my foot. I miss doing those things because it makes you flinch. It's like a boom when I try to scare you. What happens? Contraction of the muscles. So what I did right now is like I'm talking and then plank. I'm like, oh, you need to tell me what was next. Boom. What happened to your body, especially your tummy? Boom. You're tightened up like I was gonna hit you because you didn't know what we were gonna do. And I was on one plank. Oh my! You got into a plank. You tightened up. That's the first thing I did. Second thing I did, I don't know if you noticed, something you can do real easily at work or in your office or at home, wherever. You do a 20-minute plank, 20-minute, oh, whoa, someday. 20-second plank, and then with the elbows bent all the way down, as low as you can go, 20 seconds there. What does that make when you come up again? That's 40. We got 20 more to go for the minute. So what I did is 10-10. So 20, 20, 10, 10, we did a correct 1 minute plank. It was hard. Everybody, get into the modified push-up position. I'm gonna have you get your mat soon, don't worry. Modified push-up position. Now I'm gonna go ahead and walk out here. Watch me, I'm not here on a table, I'm walking out, stay there. Now I'm gonna go ahead and do this. I'm gonna tuck in my toes. I am not gonna move my feet anymore. I'm gonna go here. From here, I'm gonna go from my toes tucked and down, okay? We're gonna go ahead and do that real quick with our mats. Get your mat and get your ab wheel, please. We're gonna go ahead and further out from here, tucking your toes and put your knees down and into that bad child's pose. I'm gonna do one more time facing you. I'm here away from you and my butt's sticking up. I'm gonna go ahead and go into it like a chin down. So here, sideways. So here I am not in a table underneath me. I go ahead and go out. Now my booty's not there, it's here. Again, stretching that back that I was talking about earlier, right here. So once I'm here, it makes it more like a pull-up, like a chin down, I call them. Here. Then knees down, fake child's pose. Are you ready? Here we go. We're doing 10. Hey, baby. We're gonna go ahead and do it. Ready, 5, 6, ready, 10. And that's 1, that's 2, that's 3, that's 4. Hey, baby, that's 5, that's 6, that's 7. That's 8. That's 9. That's 10. How was that? So basically, I call them chin downs. It's like doing pull-ups on the floor. How's that? It's like doing pull-ups on the floor. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and try it again. All right, next set of 10, and you know what to do. So my baby is gonna show you how to do them. Yeah, my baby. So here we get into a table and we go ahead and stretch out. Yeah, 5, 6, ready, go. 1, woo, 2, 3, and the baby's going. 4, keep going. 5, Ooh, I feel his core actually. Six, boom, seven, eight. This gets hard. This gets hard. He's been in the elbows too. Show off. And 10 for me. I'm out. My baby. Baby first workout and fusion with a boom. Say bye, babies. I hope that burned you like it did baby Andy. All right. So we're going to go ahead. And from here, I'm going to challenge you now. We're going to do one Pato Palenques from the fake child's pose. And we're going to hold it. We're going to go ahead and go like this. Watch. You better not get out of it. I'm stretching as far as I can. Five, six, ready, and hold. Five, four, three. Now watch this. Boom. Five, four, three. Switch it. Five, four, three, up, and relax. How long are we holding it? I don't know. 10 seconds, 20 seconds. I'm doing it with you. So whenever I give up, you'll give up. Here we go. Five, six. Stretch out, five, six, ready, and up, all the way down. Leg up. Switch. Up. Relax. How was that? We're good? All right, now. We're gonna go ahead and do, we're coming close to the finish. Well, why don't we do finisher? Here we go. What is finisher? So we are gonna go ahead and do push-up planks. Push-up planks, how many do we do? We do 20 plank jacks and then 10 push-up planks. Are you ready? Here we go. So in case you don't know what I'm saying, you're here. You're gonna go one, two, three, and then you're going to go into the push-up plank. Are you ready? I might give up because my upper body is totally giving up on me right now. Here we go.
Let's go. Turn up the issue, I'm dying to give you the problem you practically begging for. Don't waste a minute, I'm mentally in it until my contender is never more. You came to fight with the wrong one, that's your mistake in the long run. Ain't no advancing, you be a chance, so you better break for the dog come. Turn them down when they turn up, who am I, better learn up. I would die for the purpose, anyone coming for mine gotta earn it. If you start it, I'ma finish it. Cut them off, I'm the period. You feel like an alpha to meet the omega. Time's up, I'm the end of the hunt. I am the finisher. You started, I finish it. I am the finisher. Soon as you started, I finish it. That's the final call, now your time is up. Game over, it's the end of it. I am the finisher. Soon as you started, I finish it. Game over for the nonsense. I'm a river with the conflict. You was pressing on the topic. I came to lock it up in the coffin. Got a score, I wanna settle up. You ain't ready, I'ma let it rush. I ain't leaving nothing undone. Armageddon never letting up. If you start it, I'ma finish it. Cut them off, I'm the period. You feel like an alpha to meet your omega. Time's up, I'm the end of it. I am the finisher. You started, I finish it. I am the finisher. Soon as you started, I finish it. It's the final call. Now your time is up. Game over. It's the end of it. I am the finisher. Soon as you started, I finish it. I am the finisher. I am the finisher. It's the final call. Now your time is up. Game over. It's the end of it. I am the finisher. Soon as you started, I finish it.
Lights out, I'm the end of it.
Ready?
Yeah. Lights out, I'm the end of it. When I black out, I'm the end of it. Lights out, I'm the end of it. When I black out, I'm the end of it. I am the finisher. You started, I finish it. I am the finisher. Soon as you started, I finish it. It's the final call, now your time is up. Game over, it's the end of it. I am the finisher.
You should be done with it. Gotta be honest, the hardest part of that one wasn't the conditioning. It wasn't the push-ups, my legs, man, they're ready to give up. So I'm gonna go on a limb and say that today was a leg workout because it was burning like hell. All right. Ab wheel. Some of you were mad at me because I didn't do it on Monday. Here it is. Are you ready? Child's pose, just follow me. Follow me, and I'm gonna go into child's pose, and five, look at her, and hold it there, five, four, I'm breathing out, I'm exhaling, hold it, five, four, three, and tighten up your arms, bring up your back, bring up your whole upper body, and your tailbone follows. Now, go ahead, stick out your booty, five, four, there's that back I was talking about, and roll it just a little tight bit right there, five, four, three. Now from here, see where your booty is stretching, your tailbone? Forget about that, your pelvis brings you forward, five, four, now my arms are shaking, three, two, if I'm doing this, I'm hurting my back, right here, four, three, two, relax. Notice I didn't have to go that far on the ab wheel to really get a good core workout. My core was tight, but what was wobbling and shaking were my muscular arms. My muscular arms were shaking. So guess what, guys? Even if you got six pack, even if you got the muscular arms, we have a lot of fat to burn. Let's do this, baby. Ready? And you know what I'm talking about, because sometimes you have that four pack going on. You eat some chips, some greasy ass chips. And then what happens, like within 20 minutes, two pack gone, okay? So like, it's like you have a little tummy there, it erases. All right, here we go. The way I explain things is pretty dumb, but am I right? Here we go. Five, I'm gonna go ahead and roll out like this. One, and bring it in. That's a modified. If you guys can do what me and Claudia can do, go ahead and do it. Papa, go ahead and do it, all right? Here we go, five, six, five, six, ready, roll out. And that's one. That's two. That's three. That's four. That's five. That's six. That's seven. That's eight. That's nine. That's 10. I know what Lizzie Corrella is saying. What's my rollout at? Just for today. Focus on all. Not the song, not the music. On your breathing. And let's see how far away are you? Are you going out? Or more importantly than that, is that pelvis aligned right here where the tummy's working? Okay, that's one. Let's do it. Number two, five, six, five, six. Ready, go. One, two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight, How are we doing? Whew. That's two sets. That's two sets. I'm going for three. Are you ready? Come with me. Come on. It's fine. Five. Six. Ready. Go. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Oh man, okay. I know it's three. Got one more to go. Ten. Guys, we have 6 minutes left. We have one more set of these to go. Give me everything you got, man. Everything you got. I know some of you may be thinking, you said it's gonna be a lot of cardio today. It was, but we did it burning fat, not burning calories. So let's see what you got, ready? Last one. Five, six, ready, go. So, cardio we did. How are we doing? So, you're dripping? I'm dripping. All right, here we go. We got 5 minutes left to go. What are we gonna do? Capoeira hip hop. Let's see, what are capoeira hip hops? So, I'm off my mat. And I'm going heels flat. Hands. One, two. Hands. One, two. Okay, if you can't see what I'm doing, I'm off the mat here. I'm going one, two. Heels, hands, push off. One, two, heels, hands, push off. Are you ready? You got a little bit of break music. You got a little bit of break because the intro takes a while. If it begins.
Gosh, somewhere on Hollywood and Vine, she was taking up in time. I said, where you been all my life? Hearts in a sea of straight lines. Those paper thin cheeks with no neon headlights. And I don't give a damn if it's dark, if it's white. In the middle of nowhere, Daisy Dukes and Derrieres. I can't help but stop and stare. There's something in the water that makes that look shine. I'm taking in the view that you're getting from behind. I'm pledging allegiance to you in Levi's. Oh,
table. Ready? Give me a pewter table. 5, 6. Ready? Breathe. Exhale. Breathe. Exhale. Breathe. Hold it there. 5, 4, 3, 2. Plank. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Relax. Don't worry, I'm not gonna give me can do a workout right now. All right. All right, we're gonna go ahead and real quick, stand up. Even if you have any problems, watch me. 1 foot, other foot. Go ahead, make that your goal. We're all in our 20s, and we gotta pretend we're old. We gotta pretend we're 50, 60 years old, and we have to grab a hold of something. And nothing wrong with grabbing a hold of something. I've seen people who are handicapped, and I've seen people who are fit. They just don't have no whatsoever endurance when it comes to working out. And they have to grab onto something. Otherwise, what happens? Legs give up, boom, you fall on the floor. I've fallen, Sylvia's fallen, Maria's fallen, Lizzie Corral has never fallen, but you know, like I said, that's my instant goal. We've all fallen, so grabbing on something in the beginning is totally cool. Grab a chair, grab a little mini table. But right now, I want that to be your goal, getting up with no hands. Remember that? I used to always tell you that. All right, real quick, ready to Corral, let's camera up a little higher, and let's paint the fence. Ready? 5, 6. Ready, stretch. As you're here, make a muscle. 5, 4, 3, and paint the fence. And exhale, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold it, 3, 2, and relax. All right, go ahead. Other side, 5, 6, ready, and breathe. And exhale, feet, 5 feet, no, 4, 3, 2. Hold it, 5, 4, 3, 2. Relax. Open up, 5, 6, ready, breathe. Exhale. Breathe, diamond. And get as low as you go. How low can she go? How low can she go? How low can she go? Hold it there and breathe. Alignment and through the legs. Alignment through the legs. Alignment through the legs. Breathe. 5, 4, lower. 3, 2, up. Boom. That's a namaste for today. We are going to July now, Fusion with a Boom through your Zoom. We're going to July, guys. June was to get you back with cardio, conditioning. This month of July is gonna be a combo, cardio with endurance and muscle. I'm gonna tone you up this July, okay? This is the month that we do it. Guys, please keep hearing more bad news out there. The numbers are going higher. Please pray for everybody out there. But you, my Fusion family, I love you to death. Today we missed Audra, we missed Sylvia. So I'm super happy, Maria, you're here. Super happy. We miss you when you're not here. Papa's gone, a machine's gone, or Alisa's gone. I'm just like, what is this? It's not Fusion anymore. So like, we're a family. Please pray. Today's the 1st of July, by the way. So if you can bless your home, say a prayer for all of us. And God bless you. Love you. Eat healthy, please. That's my job for you. You guys pray for us, okay? I'll pray for you too. Love you with all my heart. Stay fit.